ideal student for this program would be somebody who is interested in computer systems and is watching the trend, you know, the explosion of kind of computers into everyday life. They used to be kind of on the desktop. Now we're talking about the Internet of Things and cloud computing. There's no sign that this is going away, so there's plenty of jobs in this area. The program's focus areas includes autonomous systems, intelligent systems, computer networks, and computer architecture.
We have great industry relationship with major OEMs around Michigan, and we utilize that in order to make successful and drive successful projects further.
Part of the identity of our campus, of UM-Dearborn, is this hands-on approach. Students have a lot of significant access to labs where they stay open late. So one of our current master students is working on using wearable technology for various health applications. And our current focus is on building a take-home physical therapist. In the current standard of care, patients after a surgery meet with a physical therapist and they're often on their own at home. And we're looking at using wearable inertial measurement units to do body motion capture and a companion app that coaches you through the exercises and makes sure you're doing them to the full range. And it addresses a big challenge in that domain.
The research here is more of an application research rather than a theoretical one where you study in papers and produce theories. Here you are able to apply the theory right away in practice and derive immediate results right away.
We have a wonderful faculty as far as diversity of backgrounds and research and interests. A lot of the faculty have experience in industry, have experience as far as knowing what it takes for students to embark on a successful engineering career.
All classes are 6 to 9, so that makes it very convenient for someone that is working in a full-time job to basically finish their job and come and take their class.
The past two graduate classes I've taught, I've had about 10 students in my class and then about 15 to 20 online. It's so good that even local students will join the online section so that they can go back to watch the lectures when they feel like they need to revisit the topic. I think it's a great time to be a master's graduate in computer engineering. Even at the undergraduate level, undergraduate level, it seems like we can't graduate them fast enough at the moment. Most of our students end up with job offers even before they graduate.